was a bit deeper than what I developed. Cancer, they had to remove my vocal cords. This is the hole that I breathe through now.